go to the for secure the protector injured. So you have to tie here, tie them up as soon as possible, as much as you can.
Relax your hats, lads.
Remember to do the feet because if not, it's gonna come down. So this is the important part. So you do the last lace, you turn, and you go out. That's it. And you close it. This one is the way to tidy up injured person down there. Then you go, obviously, you go this one and you carry the guy everywhere you want. And this is secure him to, you know, to go from one point to another point safely. We hope. This is the correct way to use the stretcher. Remember the feet?